સીધા જ રાજ્યસભા જઈશું જ્યાં
બાય અ મેજોરિટી ઓફ ટોટલ મેમ્બરશિપ ઓફ ધ હાઉસ એન્ડ બાય અ મેજોરિટી ઓફ નોટ લેસ ધેન 2/3 ઓફ ધ મેમ્બર્સ ઓફ ધ હાઉસ આઈ એમ કમિંગ
એટલે અટકીવાની પછી ચાલુ
જસ્ટ વેટ આઈ એમ ગોઈંગ એઝ પર પ્રોસીજર હેવ પેશન્સ યુ કાન્ટ પુટ ધ કાર્ટ બિફોર ધ હોર્સ પ્રેઝન્ટ એન્ડ વોટિંગ ડિવિઝન Let the lobbies be cleared. Secretary General will now explain the voting procedure. Would you take your seat now? Honorable members, it is a constitutional prerogative. Please, I am so happy Mr. Chidambaram has given right counsel, and that is for a change. Secretary General will now explain the voting procedure.
Honorable members, for your convenience, I shall explain the voting procedure by automatic vote recording system. It may please be noted that each member has a multimedia device, MMD for short, at his desk. This MMD has an integrated mic and voting console containing three buttons, yes for eyes, no for nose, and abstain on the right hand corner. There is also a separately situated button, vote secure, provided on the bottom left hand corner of the multimedia device. In order to further facilitate the members, I will now explain the step by step method and precautions to be followed by each member in casting their votes. Step 1, I will announce that the voting process will start now. Step 2, the voting process starts and ends with a gong on a large screen hall display in the two corners of the chamber. The countdown time of 10 seconds in reverse counting order will be visible to the members on their respective multimedia devices. Members can cast their votes by pressing the vote secure button available on the bottom left hand corner of their devices. And keeping it pressed, simultaneously press one of the yes, no, abstain buttons of his or her choice. For easy identification, these voting buttons have been indicated on your devices as green for yes, red for no, yellow for abstain. A word of caution here, the vote secure button should be pressed only after the gong sound. I repeat, only after the gong sound. Step 4. Each member must keep the vote secure button as well as one of those yes, no, abstain buttons pressed simultaneously for 10 seconds. That is, at the time of closing of voting to register a valid vote. Step 5. Once the valid vote is registered, the LED of voting button pressed by the member will remain on lighted upon their devices. At the time of casting the vote, if the members observe that the LED of yes, no, and abstain buttons are simultaneously blinking, it means that their vote is not being registered. Therefore, they shall immediately release the voting button pressed by them without releasing the vote secure button and have to press again within the 10 second period to register a valid vote. Step 6. During the voting period, the member can change his or her vote at any time. The button pressed at the time when the voting period is ending, that is at the 10th second, will be recorded. In case either one or both the buttons are released prior to the close of the voting period, the vote will not be registered. If a member finds that he or she has voted by mistake, by pressing the wrong button, he or she can be allowed to correct the mistake through a correction slip devised for the purpose, provided